Today's Jeffrey's half birthday, so I thought I'd surprise him on his way home from work with a home cooked meal that he will love. For Jeffrey's main course, I'll be making a beautiful Tuscan chicken with rosemary socks and baby carrots. How easy can that be? Whenever I make Tuscan chicken for Jeffrey, it's a guaranteed crowd pleaser. He tells me it's finger-licking good. Nice hot pan, just a dash of good. Now's the perfect time to add our chicken. Nice hot sizzle. That's how you know it's cooking. Jeffrey's gonna love this. Turn the heat down. Keep stirring. Now's the perfect time to season it. Lots of salt and pepper. Don't forget your freshly ground black pepper. That should be enough. Just remove from the heat and serve. How easy is that? Delicious. How easy was that? Whenever I'm in Paris, I love to see these gorgeous brown eggs that all the chickens lay. So I thought, why not have my own chicken nursery? Today's catch laid a wonderful variety of brown eggs, which I'm going to use to make a fabulous custard that I learned from the art of French cooking in Paris. This is Jeffrey's favorite custard. I always crack an egg in a separate bowl, because if one egg is ruined, then the whole batch is ruined. And who wants spoiled eggs in their custard? Not me. Since this is Jeffrey's favorite dessert, I like to make it a little bit more decorative. One for me. One for Jeffrey. I like to add heavy whipping cream to this custard, but you could easily add milk or just more butter. And now add just about 2 tablespoons of really good vanilla. Just a pinch of salt. Maybe a little more. That looks good. I would love to use fresh cinnamon. Just grate it on anything. If you can't, you could always use regular plain old ground cinnamon from the supermarket. But who knows how long those spices have been sitting on the shelves. Perfect. Jeffrey's gonna love this. Just mix it around with spatula. If that just doesn't do the job, I like to just go in. Ugh. This is going to be so decadent. You gotta make sure it's get really incorporated into the batter. Just go crazy. That looks good. Jeffrey's gonna love my famous custard. Jeffrey's so amazing. Too bad he has to work so much. It's all on the wrist. How easy was that? Our no-cook custard is ready to taste. Just a little taste. I love it. Unfortunately, Jeffrey couldn't make it to dinner tonight, so I guess it's just me. You don't want that to go to waste now. I had a fabulous time cooking tonight. Too bad my sweetheart Jeffrey couldn't make it. Shh, don't tell Jeffrey.